Don't let yourself get all thrown off, continue to be thrown off course. When you're feeling off course, that's the key. How do I turn around? So when everybody was talking about, when I started this network, if I had only known, good Lord, how difficult it would be. The way through the challenge is to get still and ask yourself, what is the next right move? Not think about, oh, I got all of this to be. What is the next right move? And then from that space, make the next right move and the next right move. And not to be overwhelmed by it, because you know your life is bigger than that one moment. You know you're not defined by what somebody says is a failure for you, because failure is just there to point you in a different direction.